I know. By Middle Creek, my home creek. If you're watching this, don't come here. My creek. Haven't caught any here yet. This year, haven't caught any fish this year. But that's besides the point. It's good night.
It's only 2 weeks into the season.
Only 2 weeks into the season, so. I've only fished like 3 times.
Warmest day of the year so far, right?
And every time I've been out there, I pretty much quit because it's too windy or rainy, so. This is the first time I actually had a chance to enjoy it.
Uh-oh, Grant's got one.
Oh, it's a carp.
Oh, it's a carp. It's a carp.
Sucker. Thought it was a trout.
You have to land it for it to count.
It's a sucker.
I don't even care. It's a sucker.
Well, landed already.
With a worm and power egg.
Grant's load. Oh, Grant's whipping him out this year.
Yeah. That's I thought it was a big trout.
All right, pick it up, bud. Pick it up. Oh, that's a big one.
I know. That's what I thought. I thought it was a big trout.
Oh, she's... Well, Grant's
not
on the...
Not what we're after.
Grant's on the
it's
board.
It's a catch.
Doesn't count, though. Put it back. Put it back. I don't want that crap. Put it back. Throw it in. A little more humane than me. Rough day, rough day.
Oh, no, you're using my rod.
Might as well cast it in, jeez. While you're filming, in order to cast one. If I get snagged, I'm very not sorry. Cross lines. Oh my, this thing casts so far!
That's mine too, so it looks like.
Hook me up, Josh.
I can probably break that off.
Gosh, your rod is so much.
Drit, 101 here on how to get a hook unstuck.
How to get a hook unstuck, alright?
Dude. Dude, chill. You're gonna fall in, I'm gonna laugh so hard. Is she out? Get up to the top and break it there. Is that on? No.
Yeah.
Yo, go up to the top of it. Yeah. Closer you get up to the wood.
It's the train by the woods.
Keep shaking. She'll come out. She'll come out.
Anyone's watching, I'll laugh.
Yo, come on, man, hook me up. Help me out, dude. Grant's gonna get pissed. It's his stuff.
Look, I'm more happy right now just because I got that footage, all right?
Come on. Leather. Oh, nope.
Yo, I'm falling in.
Yeah. You're falling in. Oh, oh my God. Yo, Josh, another one just surfaced up here, you know.
Fish in here after that
one.
I know.
Oh.
Is your phone in
there?
Nope. That's so funny.
I like got the very end of it on film.
Yeah, good thing your waders are like.
Did it get
they look like
waders?
Really tight, yeah.
Oh, we're done for the night. I outfished everyone.
By catching one. I caught a couple, but I wasn't on the camera.
I caught a sucker.
Well, we're at Middle Creek. Again, I'm with Brady and Dan, and I'm just taking a guess. I think Brady's going to catch the most fish today because it's his first time and he always seems to get lucky. So, I don't know. Dan hasn't done that well this year.
Brady's got one.
First one of the year.
Rainbow.
Just a second here.
Not bad.
Probably like 12 inches, something like that.
Yeah, you know this is my first time fishing, right?
He hasn't been fishing for weeks. He hasn't caught any yet. I just got back from college. This is my first time out. Caught one before he did. He's a little upset right now.
Yeah,
Screw you.
Well, we got fish number two.
Yeah, screw you, man.
Once again, this is my first time fishing this spring.
We got ourselves a brown trout.
First one was a rainbow, second one's a brown trout.
Pretty little though, right then?
Bigger than mine, so. Okay, that's not what you do. You don't have to mean people on film.
Man, this is just great. It's a nice stream, it's a beautiful night. We're all having fun, aren't we?
Well, most of us. One out of three is not too bad.
I need the pliers. Can you get the pliers?
Yeah, I'll get the pliers for you, Brady.
Okay, go to town.
This.
Give me a worm.
Yeah, that's first cast.
Yeah, hey,
yeah, first cast of this hole.
See that tree there? There's probably a noose there.
Very nice one.
Good trout. Alright, worm's time.
Well, tonight wasn't the best evening. I only caught two. I mean, this is better than some people's evenings. We were on Middle Creek. Caught a rainbow and a brown. That was it, though. All
right, yo, here at the Hare Creek Puppy Station, it's called. It just downpoured for like 10 minutes, but Grant caught a few here the other day, so he says it's good, so let's see what happens.
It's soaked though.
Whoa.
Nice fish, man.
Right.
Dude, hurry up, hurry up. I gotta keep this camera dry. Nice fish, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, baby. Look at this baby. Nice. See it?
Yep. Nice brown trout. That's a big one.
Dude, see it jumping?
Rooster tail, yeah.
Rooster tail.
Right. I'm getting this camera soaked. This isn't good. Nice fish. It's done raining. Sun's coming out.
About time. About to
drown. Because it was pouring when you caught that fish.
Yeah.
And since then, I hooked a rainbow that I didn't land.
And saw another one. But I haven't had anything since that big one. But that thing caught. Jumped out of the water like three times. I don't even.
Yeah, that was cool.
Alright, well, we're done on the Hammer Creek for today. Dan caught one. I had another one on. And it was a fun time.
Right out to eat.
PLU outdoors, unlimited.
Unlimited.
That's good old PA, boys.